Welcome friends, today again I'm here for showing you a new smartphone. The smartphone is Vivo iQOO 7. So let's get started. First of all, discuss about its general overview. The brand name of this smartphone is Vivo and the model is iQOO 7. It's an operating system which is Android version 11, also known as R. It's a custom UI is Origin OS. It's a dual SIM smartphone. SIM 1 size is nano and SIM 2 size is also nano. Now let's go for its dimensions. So the height of this smartphone is 162.2 mm, width is 75.8 mm, and thickness is 8.7 mm, and the weight of this smartphone is 209.5 grams. Now let's go for its display characteristics. So the screen size of this smartphone is 6.62 inches and in centimeter it is 16.81 centimeter. It's a screen resolution of 1080 by 2400 pixels. It's a aspect ratio of 20:9. It's a bezel-less display with punch hole display and a pixel density of 398 ppi. It's a display type of AMOLED display with refresh rate 120 hertz. It's also have capacitive touch screen and multi-touch. The screen to body ratio of this smartphone, which is claimed by the brand, is 91.4%. The screen to body ratio of this smartphone, which is calculated, is 86.06%. Now let's go for its performance. So the chipset used in this smartphone is Qualcomm Snapdragon 888 chipset. Only the processor is mounted is octa-core processor in it. 2.84 GHz single core Cryo 680 plus, 2.42 GHz tri-core Cryo 680 plus, 1.8 GHz quad core Cryo 680 processor. It's a graphics processor of Adreno 660 GPU with RAM of 8GB RAM. Now let's go for the storage capacity. So the internal memory of this smartphone is 128GB. It's also have USB OTG support. Now let's go for its camera features. So the main camera resolution of this smartphone is 48 megapixel primary camera plus 13 megapixel wide angle ultra wide angle camera plus 13 megapixel depth camera. So it's a triple primary camera setup with CMOS image sensor with autofocus and a physical aperture of f1.79 with optical image stabilization. It's also a dual color LED flash. The image resolution of the main camera is 8000 by 6000 pixels. With different settings like exposure compensation, ISO control, continuous shooting, high dynamic range mode, HDR, digital zoom, auto flash, face detection, touch to focus, and many more. It's also front camera. The front camera resolution of this smartphone is 16 megapixel front camera. Now let's go for its battery capacity. So the battery capacity of this smartphone is 4000 mAh. It's a lithium ion battery with 120 watt quick charging technology. You can charge up to 100% within 15 minutes. Now let's go for its network and connectivity features. So both in supports 5G, 4G with VoLTE, Wi-Fi features such as mobile hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS with GPS, GLONASS, NFC, USB connectivity like master storage device, USB charging, micro USB, USB Type-C and many more. For multimedia features, it's a loudspeaker and audio jack of USB Type-C. For special features, it's a fingerprint sensor. The position of fingerprint sensor is on the screen of the smartphone. It's an optical type fingerprint sensor. It's also other sensors like light sensor, proximity sensor, accelerometer, compass, gyroscope and many more. So why buy this phone? Number 1, nice display. Number 2, very good battery backup. Number 3, excellent camera setup. Number 4, high performance latest processor. Number 5, very large RAM. Number 6, very massive inbuilt storage. Number 7, very quick charging support. And number 8, 5G support. So the final verdict about this smartphone is the Vivo iQOO 7 gets impressive display features and power-packed cameras on both sides. The smartphone comprises a custom UI and an on-screen fingerprint sensor. You can definitely trust the particular device with its image capturing capabilities, provided there are triple shooters on the backside lead by a 48-megapixel main camera. The 128GB internal storage can host an ample amount of documents and media files. Now the most important thing you need to know, the Vivo iQOO 7 smartphone price in India is expected to be ₹43,999. The Vivo iQOO 7 smartphone expected to be launched on October 20, 2021. This is 8GB RAM and 128GB internal storage best variant of Vivo iQOO 7 smartphone, which is expected to be available in Blackland and Latent blue color. So dear friends, this is all about Vivo iQOO 7 smartphone. Write your opinion in the comment section of this phone, which is very important to us. So if you enjoy this video, Please like it, share, comment, and also subscribe my channel for getting latest upcoming mobile information fast. So dear friends, let's meet in another video. Thank you very much.